SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the calendar alert sound on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the calendar app a lot on your iPhone, then you might want to make sure that the alert sound for those events is different from the alert sound for things like text messages and new emails. You can make this adjustment by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose Sounds and Haptics, and then you can scroll down again and find the Calendar Alerts option. Note that the alert sound that's listed to the right of this is the alert sound that's currently set on your device. I currently have mine set to not make any alert sound, so if you would like to make sure that your calendar doesn't make any alert sounds, then you're going to have that option. But so you can simply choose this option, and then you can scroll through the list of different alert tones, and you can choose the one that you would like to listen for your calendar events. As I mentioned earlier, mine is currently set to none, so you could do that if you want, or you can choose one of these different options here. Note that when you choose an alert sound, you're going to hear a brief sample of it. So when you find the alert sound that you like, just go back to the previous menu, and you'll see that the alert sound that you chose is now currently set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.